Here now to comment on the Michael Phelps controversy is another Olympic swimming hero, Mark Spitz.
All right.
Yeah, the Spitz has hit the fan.
All right. Okay, I get it. Now, Mr. Spitz.
Please, Seth. Mr. Spitz is my father's name. Call me 7-time Olympic gold medalist Mark Spitz.
No. Okay, so do you think Michael Phelps' treatment by the press has been fair?
No, I do not. He's a kid, so what if he smoked a little grass? We all got crazy in our youth.
Okay, are you saying you engaged in inappropriate conduct while you were an Olympian?
Do I need to say it? I mean, these are the clothes I wear on TV, so. You know me and the Admiral dove into some funky pools back then.
I'm sorry, the Admiral?
Oh, I called my mustache the Admiral. Yep, back in the era, I was known for my breaststroke. And I was a pretty good swimmer, too. Zang! Let's just say a lot of girls laid their head at the Spitz Carlton.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's very clever.
Yeah, and it works on two levels, because Carlton is what I call my penis.
I don't think it worked on either level. But let's get back on track. Do you think Phelps should receive any punishment?
Well, maybe do something just to teach him a lesson, like take away one of his gold medals, or... Wait, how many does he have?
8.
Take away 2 of his gold medals. You know, something cool like that.
You know, it seems like you just want your gold medal record back.
Well, I deserve it. You know, it was much harder in my day. Our idea of an energy drink was a tab and vodka. I used to swim on a full stomach of Hostess snowballs and fondue, Seth.
Yeah, no, it sounds rough.
Plus, I was slowed down by my luxurious chest hair. Although it did not slow me down with the ladies. You know, back in the era, I was known for my breaststroke.
Yeah, you already said that.
I did?
Yeah.
Okay, then I'm done.
All right, Mark Spitz, everyone. Thanks for coming.
Thank you, Seth.